Today, the trial for the man accused of kidnapping and killing a 12-year-old girl more than 30 years ago begins. 70-year-old Steve Pankey pleaded not guilty in the death of Jonelle Matthews. She disappeared from her home in Greeley on December 20th, 1984. Her remains were finally found in 2019, and Pankey lived in her neighborhood at the time. Investigators say Pankey also made several statements that indicate he was involved with that crime.